Back again. Must be the Mickey's. It's Mickey's Tuesday. Fine, malt liquor. Not malt liquor. Fine, malt liquor. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Let me see what we got. I'll play some other kind of music here. And 3, 2, play. I swear, sometimes this Pandora pisses me the fuck off. I'm just gonna do it until I find a good song. 3, 2, 1. Haven't had a 40 in a while. Gotta kind of learn how to do it again. Shut up.
My newly refreshed Target, that's what I get. More groceries like meat and veggies, more space for shoes, more ways to try makeup. And my second favorite word, less, because that's what I pay. Target, expect more, pay less.
Who? Man, fuck yeah, for rugby all the time. TNT. Oi, oi, oi. I've had one 65-ounce pitcher of beer from Granite City, which is really high-quality beer compared to, like, the Budweiser crap. So I've had, and that was a Dunkelweizen, a Dunkel, there, Dunkelweizen, or something like that, but, so I've had 65 ounces of that. I stopped at the bar and had a, I believe, 25-ounce big tall beer of Amberbach, and a little sample of the amber ale that I made, which was probably only 8 ounces of beer, but it was like 8%. And then this Mickey's right here, another 40-ounce. So I've had damn near 100, 25, 35, probably 140 ounces. No, wait. Because I had the pitcher of 65 ounces. And then another, the 40 makes it 105. And then another 25, so 30, 130, and then 100. Just say 140 ounces of beer in the last 2 hours. Cheers, everybody that loves to drink. Swell. Swell. A whale. That's what you call some swill. Song is a shout out to V2M Greatest. Not really a shout out because probably didn't want me saying his name and shit because he was one of the idiots that believe shit or just join on the bandwagon of the stupid idiots, the WDF fuckers, and whoever is spreading all these rumors about me. So he's blocked me, I can't message him and talk to him. I guess I can text him, but he probably doesn't want to message me because the people that start shit on YouTube seem kind of fucking old. I mean, it's been almost a year now since that stupid shit that's been going on here, and it's pretty old and pretty lame. I mean, you guys have nothing better to do than go on people's pages and say, oh, you're a pedophile, oh, you're a... I mean, I have a daughter, for one, and two... What am I, two? I wasn't doing nothing. I mean, I was talking to somebody online. It's like, I mean, that other, that... What the fuck was that other guy's name? Justin Rockhold or something? He talks to her more than I do. So, is that guy still around here on YouTube? He's the guy that you should be, like, going after, because I looked at this one person's profile. Well, actually, the same person I'm accused of doing shit with, but hello? The place I work and the stuff I do, I can never do something like that. I mean, you guys are fucking idiots that think that. But, he talks to this person more than I do. I mean, I haven't talked to that person in, like, fucking 8 months or so. So it's pretty stupid and pathetic, and the people that keep on posting the things on my channel and messaging me are losers, because you don't know the real person that I am in real life. And that video I did post on the dancing thing was, yeah, I still got a little bit left, but I'm just going to get this out of my chest, because that video that I posted was, what it is, it's student workers that are pretty much seniors in college, like that, see, that's after high school and shit, so, it's like, yeah, just, fuck you, what the fuck is his name, the redneck, the big redneck, I can't think of his name right now. Fred something. That guy Fred? Yeah. You like to post things on my channel and post things on my message box and post things in my videos? But you don't even know who the fuck I am. I mean, I'm pretty big at the place that I work at. And I was videotaping that video of the people dancing because it was for a person that had a birthday that was like probably, he was, let's see, how old is he now? I think he's either 40 or 50, but they did this little dance, they rehearsed it and everything. So I just posted that as something on there, and you fucking put a thing like, oh, kids? Yeah, blah, blah, blah. But you're the fucking idiot. If I ever fucking find you in real life, I'm gonna fuck you up. Not really fuck you up, but I'm gonna be like, hey, this is who I am, and you should know who I am, and I don't know, I have a lot to drink, so I'm like pretty emotional and shit, but yeah. Oh man. If people fucking knew who fuck I was in the real, like, community, they, you know, they wouldn't be posting all this shit about me. But rugby is the best out there. He's always there for me, and props to you, rugby. B2M Grace, this song is for you because it's by Boyz II Men, so I know you're the, you like Boyz II Men, you know. B2M greatest, Boyz II Men greatest. But you'll probably never see this video, so fuck. But if you do, unblock me, send me a message.